It was the largest ballistic missile attack ever against American forces.
God damn!
Iran launched 16 missiles carrying warheads weighing more than 1,000 pounds at U.S. troops in Iraq.
Stay right here, bro. Don't move.
That story is told by the men and women who survived it.
Well, words can't even describe the amount of energy that is released by these missiles.